I did both French and German for the Leaving Cert, so I did French as an extra subject outside of school with Essential French, and it was brilliant to do French in such an exam-focused place, and thankfully I got my A1.
I went from a D3 to a B3 in 1 year.
I was really delighted with Essential French because I was doing French outside of school and doing German in school, so I mean it was tough managing two languages, but they really helped. I think it was just so exam focused that it was kind of went as well as it could have, so I was delighted really.
I'm so happy that I've chosen Essential French because I was able to get the grade that I wanted in French. I improved my French a huge deal, and it was just so great for me to have that confidence going into the exam, and I'd recommend it to everybody.
Well, I started Essential French in my grade C, but I ended up getting an A in the Leaving Cert. And I have to say, Natasha and all the Essential French team's work ethic is just outstanding, and they're always there when you have a problem.
French is really great. Like, when I started, I wasn't confident at all in the oral, but now when I went to the oral, I felt so confident, and I was like so relaxed going into it. Thanks, Essential French.
I really enjoyed my time at Essential French. All the teachers here are French, so it really helps with pronunciation, which helped me with the oral, so I really recommend going here.
It was the best decision joining Essential French because when I moved from Australia, I hadn't done French at all in the junior cert, so I had to start in the Leaving Cert, and Essential French got me my A1 in French. It's really, the teachers are so supportive.
Essential French gave me loads of confidence, like that was the best thing about it, so I went into the exam and I was really comfortable. Like I knew the stuff and it was like no matter what, I knew that I had the Essential French material to like back up what I was doing, so I felt really nice going into the exam. And then I was so happy when I came out with my A1, it was just like the best thing ever. And it was like felt like all the work in Essential French really paid off, like I wouldn't have been able to do it without it.
Coloured paper helps you remember.